I think that ending might have sounded fucking good.